Did you know the origins of quilting can be found back as far as ancient Egypt? Quilting patterns used in America today can be traced back to textiles discovered in ancient Egyptian pyramids. The log cabin quilt pattern, popular with American quilters, was discovered in the early 19th century on the textile wrappings of mummified Egyptian cats. The Fon people of the Dahomey Kingdom, a dynasty that existed from 1600 to 1904, now present-day Benin, are credited with creating beautiful quilted tapestries. They used a quilting technique called appliqué. These tapestries will record the historical achievements of the ancient Dahomey kings. It is believed that the appliqué technique was brought to the Americas through the millions of kidnapped Africans during the transatlantic slave trade. Did you know African-American quilting has deep roots in the Underground Railroad lore? In the book Hidden in Plain View, Ozella McDaniel recounts an oral history that was passed down from her enslaved ancestors. It would work something like this. A plantation seamstress would sew quilts depicting different patterns. The seamstress would hang the quilts in full view, allowing the enslaved men and women to memorize the pattern and its associated meaning. For example, a quilt with the tumbling blocks pattern would indicate that there was an Underground Railroad agent in the area and that it was time to get ready and go. Did you know? Harriet Powers was one of the many talented African-American quilters during the Antebellum time period. Once a slave on a rural Georgia plantation, Harriet became a celebrated artist. Born in 1837, Harriet's quilts are the best-known examples of historical black quilting traditions. Using the African appliqué technique, Harriet depicted stories from spirituals and the Bible on her quilts. Harriet's Bible quilt can now be seen at the Smithsonian Institute in Washington, D.C. Another one of Harriet's quilts can also be seen at the Museum of Fine Arts in Boston. Did you know? Modern-day artists still use quilts as a dynamic storytelling medium. Faith Ringgold is an artist and activist who creates powerful story quilts. Faith's piece, The Street Story Quilt, represents Harlem over three different points in time. The quilt is on display at the New York Metropolitan Museum of Art. Bisa Butler is another artist who uses quilts to tell personal and historical stories of black life. Bisa's work can be seen at the Art Institute of Chicago and other museums. Thanks for watching Deeper Than Red. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on social media.